Judy, welcome to the show. We have a little game. We have over $10,000 up for grabs. You're going to play Dice Duel. I'm dealing with dice. Now, Tiffany has numbers on stage from 2 all the way to 12. Behind those numbers, there's cash. You're going to roll your dice. Whatever number you roll, you get the cash behind said number. But here's the thing. If you roll a number that has already been rolled, then you zonk out and the other person wins the game. In case that happens, I have these free roll cards. You get to either accept cash and opt out or take one of these free roll calls. We only have one now. Yeah. I've changed the rules. The game has changed. Season 12, things have changed. It's a darker Let's Make a Deal. A little gritty edge. Set in Gotham City. Jonathan, can you?
I'll distract them at home. So yeah. Then you can...
Okay, good. Ready to go. Teamwork. I've decided to change my mind back. Two free roll cards. You can opt out or you can use this and stay in the game. Now, to see who goes first, Tony, you roll your dice. Then Miss Mary, you'll roll yours. Highest number goes first. Tony, hit it. You roll both.
Take the medicine.
No.
Do it.
No.
Don't do it.
Okay. So, I stand corrected. It's 8.
Still a bad roll.
Get out of here. Get out. Get off my lawn. Won, my friend. You've got $1,400 in your pocket. $1,400. Now, you've got $1,400, and Jonathan has this teeny tiny box. Would you like the tiny box or $1,400?
Money.
I'll take the money. I'll take the cash.
What's in the tiny box? Oh, it's a car.
This Nissan Versa features a 5-speed manual transmission, electric power steering, wing departure warning, remote keyless entry with push-button ignition and voice recognition. This deal was worth $17,808.
That's all right, Tony. You don't need